Well, we've been lucky enough to be around him for 3 years, and we've seen him kick the ball in. We've seen him shoot from half court, full court, sitting in a chair. So to see him do that, I think a lot of people got excited, but I think at the same time, everybody, that's Luka. You know, he's always able to make tough shots. Again, Picasso, when you give him the paintbrush, he's going to do something special. And that shot was pretty special.